Hello there, my name is Pastor Echo Weshen and thanks for watching Power Unlimited TV. Please share this video and subscribe to our channel on YouTube. Why do Christians clap and shout whenever they are praying? I don't understand why you are supposed to shout, you are supposed to be clapping. I don't understand why you are supposed to whip the devil. You go to Achim Water Forest, you go to Achim Mountains, people who are supposed to work in the morning. People are shouting and clapping and they are shipping the devil with sticks and other with cane and other stuff. They are doing this out of because they are ignorant. I don't understand why you are supposed to shout when you go before the Lord. The Bible says in the book of Matthew chapter 7, verse 7, the Bible says that ask and it will be given. The Bible didn't say shout and it will be given to you. When you jump the same Matthew 7:9. The Bible says that which of you, if your son asks for bread, will give him a stone? Which of you, you are watching me, which of you that you have children at home, that your son or your daughter needs something and she comes to you and you tell your daughter, Daddy, I want yogurt or I want farmer or I want biscuit, then you give your son or your daughter a stone. So even if you as a woman, if you can give your child a perfect thing, whenever he or she come to you, a perfect thing, then how much more your father who is in heaven cannot give you whatever you ask for. So I want you to understand that it is not the shouting, it is not the clapping, it is not the shipping of the devil that will make God or that will touch God to hear your prayer. But it is how you go before him with a good heart. How you believe in that word, his word that he has given you. How you will believe that word. It is the word that will perform miracle in your life. The Bible says that, don't you know that your body is the temple of the Lord and the Holy Spirit lives in you? So if you have the Holy Spirit in you, why do you shout whenever you are praying? You have the Holy Spirit who is in you. The Holy Spirit is in you to connect you to your Father. So why do you have to be clapping? Why do you have to be shouting? Ayo, 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 kamara, 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 kamara. All these things are concepts. I don't understand why you have been taught to think like this. The book of John chapter 14 verse 13, the Bible says that, I will do whatever you ask in my name, so that the Father may be glorified in the Son. You may ask me for anything, and I will do it. Jesus said, I will do whatever you ask in my name. So God has given you the name of Jesus. The Bible says, by the mention of the name Jesus, every knee shall bow. Every tongue shall confess that Christ is Lord. Use the name of Jesus whenever you are praying. You don't have to travel to Achim Mountain. You don't have to go to Achim Water Forest before God can hear your prayer. You can be in your room and pray. When you go to church, don't be shouting. It is not the shouting that will make God answer your prayer. It is time that you know the scripture for yourself. It is time that you believe the written word of God concerning your life. My name is Pastor Echo Weshen. Thanks for watching Power Unlimited TV. Please like our page and press the notification button. And please share this video. God bless you.